स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ क्लास वन, मायसेल्फ निकिता पटेल फ्रॉम सारस्वत इंटरनेशनल अकेडमी. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स चैप्टर नंबर वन, नंबर्स अप टू 50, पार्ट 5. नाउ इन द लास्ट पार्ट वी लर्न अबाउट स्मॉलर नंबर्स. इन दिस पार्ट वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट बिगर नंबर्स. नाउ व्हाट इज बिगर? बिगर मीन्स which is having more number of things. If I give 2 chocolates in one hand and 3 chocolates in other hand, so this is 1 and 2. So 2, here 1, 2, 3 chocolates in other hand. So in which hand you are having more chocolates? You are having, in the second hand you are having more chocolates. So bigger number means more you have to select. Now you can see, draw the number of circles shown on the clown's cap. Color the cap which has more circles. One has been done for you. As you can see in this picture, there are 2 clown's cap given. One, there is written number 4. On other cap it is written 7. So according to that, we have to draw the circles in that cap. If it is written here 4, so you have to draw 4 circles in that cap. And here it is written 7, so you have to draw 7 circles in the cap. Now as you can see that compared to 4, 7 is the bigger number because it is having more number of circles. Same way, the next 2 we have to do. In first one they have written 6, and second cap they have written 8. So first draw 6 circles in the cap where 6 is written, and draw 8 circles where 8 is written. Then it is very easy for you to recognize that 8 circles are more than 6. So here the clown which is having 8 circles is having bigger number. So you have to color this cap with orange because the number is written in the orange circle. Next is 9 and 5. So you have to draw 9 circles in this and 5 circles in this. So as you know, 9 and 5, from this 9 circles are more, so this number is bigger. So here they have written 9 in pink color, so you have to color this cap with pink. Next they have given user numbers to compare. As we saw in smaller number there was a number strip, and how we recognize which is a smaller number which were closer to 0. But here we have to understand what is bigger number. So bigger number means, as you can see here, the number that is farther away from 0, means which is away, jo dur hai 0 se, so that is bigger number. So now we will see according to the number strip how to understand which are the bigger numbers. So first your heading you have to read, ring the bigger number. One has been done for you. So from 3, first one is from 3 and 6, which one is bigger? As you can see, our number strip starts from 0. So what they have told, the numbers which are far away from 0, they are bigger numbers. So as you can see, from 0, 3 comes first and the next number is 6, and 6 comes after 3. So here 6 is the bigger number. Same way from 16 and 12, which one is bigger? From 0 if you calculate, 12 comes first and 16 comes after 12. So here 16 is the bigger number. Next they have asked us 13 and 15. From both of them, which one is bigger? So from 0, 13 come first and 15 come after 13. So 15 is a bigger number. from 18 and 19, from 0, if you see 18 comes first and then it will 19 comes. So 19 is the bigger number. From 17 and 12, so from 0, 12 comes first and 17 comes after 12, so 17 is a bigger number. Next is 8 and 9, so from 0, 8 comes first and 10 comes after 8, so 10 is a bigger number. From 9 and 19, between 9 and 19, so 9 comes first and 19 comes after 9, so 19 is a bigger number. From 6 and 14, so 6 comes first and 14 comes after 6, so 14 is a bigger number. From 18 and 9, so here 9 comes first and 18 comes after 9, so 18 is a bigger number. From 20 and 15, so 15 comes first and 20 comes after 15, so 20 is a bigger number. So here we completed this part, so you have to practice this at home. Next is ring the biggest number. Now as we were comparing two numbers, so when there is a comparison between two numbers, we say it as bigger. But when we compare between more than two numbers, so we use the term biggest. So as you can see here, three numbers are given, 2, 6 and 4. So from 2, 6 and 4, we have to find out which one is the biggest number. So which one is away from away from 0, 6 is away from 0. So 6 will be the biggest number. They have already done in the book, you have to trace the line. Next is 10, 9 and 11. So as you can see in the line, 11 comes at last between these numbers. So 11 is the biggest number. Next is 12, 16 and 14. So 16 comes, so 16 is away from 0, so 16 is the biggest number. Next comes 17, 7 and 20. So from these three, which is far away from 0, so 20 is far away from 0, so 20 is the biggest number. Next is 8, 12 and 18. So from 0, 18 is far away, so 18 is the biggest number. Next is 5, 17 and 16. So 17 is away from 0, so 17 is the biggest number. Next is 15, 13 and 9. So 15 is the biggest number because it is away from 0. Next is 11, 19 and 14. So here 19 is away from 0, so 19 is the biggest number. So students, I hope you all understood what we learned today, and I want you to practice at home so that we can go ahead with the other topics. Thank you, students.